And almost 10 minutes later, he finally makes it.
So basically what happened is the guy that owns where we were just logging just showed up and stopped at the end of his driveway and was turning around. So Nick booked it and with the strap still hooked to the king quad. So, you know, hopefully we don't get arrested. I mean, you don't know where we live. It's not like there's a bunch of donut marks at the end of the driveway.
Yeah.